Good morning, my dear students. I'm S. K. Tiwary, a teacher of Sunbeam Convent School, Buxar. Today I want to teach you a lesson from history. The heading of this lesson is French Revolution. Before starting this lesson, I want to tell you the meaning of revolution. What is the meaning of revolution? Revolution means a great change in a system. That changing may be from any spheres. And here I want to tell you about French Revolution. French Revolution occurred there in France on 14th July 1789. At that time, Louis XVI was the ruler of France. He was a luxurious ruler, selfish ruler, despotic ruler. He didn't mind for the welfare of the people. He always wanted to find out his own interest. And his selfish nature became the political cause of French Revolution. And in my next class, I shall throw light on other regions. A lot of thanks.